if you run for women, they're actually stopping at that restraining the red line from you. And you notice on the face-off, the midfielders get around the circle.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, there's a raffle going out for the Marlin Prestige Business Club. Tickets are $5 with a chance to win a $50 gift card to an upscale bistro called What the Grit in Virginia Beach. All free proceeds will go to benefit the Marlin Prestige Business Conference.
Go, let it go. white.
Oh, never mind. I think I got it. Yeah, I think I got it. I just had the thing went to the right.
Yes, dude. That's what I told you the first. Dude. It's literally just gotta be there every gotcha. Time.
Come on, man. I'm trying, dude.
Get your exercise today.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hey,
yeah.
Will you put up the graphic?
Yeah, I'm trying.
What's the empty camera?
Because like the camera turned off, so like I don't know how to turn it back on, but we got it.
Did he tell you?
Yeah, he told me. We got it. So we know what to do.
Come on, Megan.
I don't know if I'd sit in that chair.
And then decide to throw them in the bomb in the football stadium.
Should be alright. Found the plug?
Yeah, we got it. Okay.
They figured something to drop out of the air, and they got the football field with nobody was used. I don't think they realized how to figure it out than they might have been looking at. Or you don't live, and other people are. What?
Greece. Thank you.
No, that's not the program.
One on.
Open.
Box her out.
Good job. You got the white. One in. Drive it in again. Drive it in. Oh, we got it. Come on, defense.
You don't see those things from there.
Oh,
Girls lacrosse, is it 220 minute halves?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, something like that. I was just wondering.
Yeah!
goal they scored in the bottom six.
Maroon goal scored by number 19, Ellie Armstrong.
Keep it up until they have an answer. Yeah.
Thank you. focus it on the scoreboard.
Oh.
Leave it up.
This man.
Thank you.
one that says V off. I'm wondering if that's a what is the number looking like? What? It's in one of the movies. Probably not in the west, but there's a couple. I thought it was on this one. That's not your fault.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, there is a raffle going on for the Marlin Prestige Business Club underneath the pavilion over there. Tickets are $5 with a chance to win a $50 gift card to the wonderful What the Grants Bistro. All proceeds go to benefit the Marlin Prestige Business Conference.
That may be, but not from the same way. We've got Newport News on this side.
You're asking about Nashville? It's Northern Virginia.
Yes, okay. Okay. So that's so if it's going on, what's your state for Virginia?
Thank you.
I'm definitely out of it. I don't know if he's still married or not. He was at one time married and he was different. And his fur coat. Imagine a person.
This is early for him, actually.
Okay.
But it's kind of sad.
It's just like one. All right. Tony shot versus semi-colon in the ball.
But like, it's just one
shot.
Well, they give them a free shot or whatever. I don't know what you call it.
Yeah, that's it's a free shot. Okay. So, yeah. They get that just on a typical, a regular foul within the ink, within that arc.
Within the arc.
Yeah.
Okay, so if it's outside the arc, then you go into the box.
Yeah. No. The only time you go to the box is when you get a card. When they issue a green card, a yellow card, and a red card.
Red card, you're done.
Red card, you're done. You get two yellows, you're done. The green card is a minute. You serve a minute in the box.
Okay. Which so a yellow card is 2 minutes?
Yellow card is 2 minutes.
Because I saw a 2 minute.
Green card is typically equipment. So your mouth guards are out, you
got your ears. Yeah, it's a minor. Yeah. And sometimes they do green cards. If they tell everybody to be still, walk in.
Go white!
cutting. Throw right in there, girl.
Hey, go!
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 Maroon goal scored by number 8, Maggie Lewis.
Oh, my.
That was Hampton. Hampton's a division one. And they played on a football team. They're not a football team.
That's it. Pressure, pressure.
Ball.
There we go.
Oh, oh, oh.
defense, defense! Push it!
Thank you.
Oh. Oh.
Nice work. It's not a contactless sport. Oh, it's not like that.
Prestige Business Conference raffle is 8130299. That's 8130299. If you have the winning ticket, please come to the pavilion and you can receive your prize.
Give her hand carrying stuff if she's got stuff. Sounds like. Yeah, my standard answer for almost any question is not. Your next standard answer is probably. That's not a standard answer. Doesn't work so well at work. How long have you
known?
You just wonder.
There's a boys game too.
There's the men. Like the road. That would have fucked the fucking thing.
Thank you.
Raonoke goal scored by number 8, Maggie Lewis.
Let's go,
Gaza.
Bring it.
Yeah.
Bitching about that ball starting.
All depends too. I think
Marlin Gold, scored by number 8, Liza Hofer.
Yeah, all depends on the call though.
Thank you.
Thank you.
9, Jack Schweckheimer.
How are you guys?
Nice.
finish it, Renee.
It's done.
Marlin goal scored by number 17, Renee Burn. Assisted by number 12, Rachel Fuller.
Thank you.
Attention, there is a gray Honda and a gray Nissan parked in the fire lane. Those cars need to move right now.
It hasn't happened yet.
Come on, go!
shot.
What?
Not particularly.